ladies and gentlemen, in case you don't know who I am the lead ring announcer on Raw, the Fink Howard Finkel.
Howard the Coward.
I am the very first employee of this great organization, and for the past 25 years, nobody, and I mean nobody, has done it better in this ring than me.
Yeah, you've seen nothing. You've seen him.
However,
and you've seen
however, at this time, I do want to issue an apology to my friend and co-worker, Lilian Garcia.
Oh, it's about time.
Lilian, I'm truly sorry. Sorry that you didn't get what was coming to you sooner than last week.
What?
Sick.
Howard!
Let's face it, Lilian is such a ditz. You know, ever since she's been here, I've had to swallow my pride watching her work in this ring. But you know something? That's a hell of a lot better than what you had to swallow to get your job here.
Oh my God! Listen to Howard the Coward!
Entering the ring from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus!
Oh, baby! Well, this is going to be an intergender tag team matchup, and it looks like Trish is in great shape and ready for battle. And she's pouring her heart out tonight, isn't she?
Howard, I have something for you.
What?
That was for Lilian.
Whoa! Did you see that, JR?
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
Trish wins the bronze panty match.
Well, General Manager Bischoff.
Oh, I see a thumb. Oh, look at the coward Howard.
Howard.
Hey, look at him!
Howard the Coward.
Yeah, take that.
I hope that's kosher mud. Led by Stacey, just for the hell of it. It couldn't happen to a more deserving guy.
Yeah, I bet Lilian Garcia's loving seeing this. This is great.
Stacey,
looking about 2 inches from the promised land.
What a very nice surprise to see you here tonight.
Anyway, Howard.
Yeah.
I just want you to know that I am not out here supporting you in your corner. I am out here because I want to make sure that Trish Stratus does not interfere.
Yeah, we saw Trish coming down with Lily.
Well, let me tell you something. Speaking of interfere and interference, right now, you're interfering with something in my trousers.
Oh! Oh, you gotta be kidding
me. That is not history making right there, let me tell you.
You
have a lot of history made here tonight. That is not one of that pieces of
history. Lily's hot looking.
Hey, honey. You got a sec? Let's get this thing going. I just want to let you know, that's a nice gown you've got on. But I thought that Rudy Giuliani barred hookers from this city a long time ago.
Whoa! Oh, look at Howard!
Wow, he shoved Lily pretty hard in those ropes.
That's the way it should be. Blondes like you laying down on your back. Absolutely.
A lecherous, depraved individual. A lot of blondes.
Oh, look at
Howard.
This! Look at
a lot of blondes, Howard.
Hey, don't forget Trish. Oh, Stacey.
On the clothesline, on the feet.
Hey! Oh no, girl!
Oh my God! All three of these blonde women are triple teaming Howard, and these people do not want to see Howard in his underwear.
Oh, no.
Oh, for God's sakes! And they're stained. Oh no!
They're skid marks.
Better a wide shot. Can we get a commercial break? Can we show?
Oh no! We shot the moon! I saw the crack! Just send out a crack, Howard! Oh, look at that!
Lord.
He's got heartburn
marks! Here's your winner, Lilian Garcia!
And Lilian now with the back cut. Howard is covering up. I think he was aroused. Oh, Howard.
Oh, please, not that shot!